As its name implies, this move involves a step across the body with the toes turned out as though you were going to land on the side of the foot. Whenever we use this step, we are in transition, so it's not held for very long before we step forward again.